How I became a millionaire at 22. I know many of you dream of being rich at a young age. There are many ways to gain riches, one of them being to become a YouTuber. While that was a very tempting path to go, I became rich in a different way. In my teenage years, I realized my family was struggling with financial issues. I wasn't really helping them with the many requests I asked of them. Eventually, I tried to get a job, and let me tell you, getting a job is not as easy as it seems. I applied for so many positions, so many jobs, some online and some in person, and I never got a reply back, even when I asked them about it. I gave up soon after, and I ignored my parents and friends telling me to get a job, as if it was that easy. Then I heard about the paperclip story. You know, the one where someone sold a red paperclip and started selling upwards until they got a sum of a couple cents? I thought that if someone could do something like that, then I could do something basic too, right? So I started off small. There were a lot of kids at my school who needed help with their homework. I know it's probably unethical, but I did their homework and projects for a couple of bucks. And soon I grew a reputation that was kept quiet from the teachers. Now, I don't recommend you do this. There are plenty of other ways to earn money instead of doing what I did. You can tutor young kids in the neighborhood, plus you'll gain more money out of that. Anyway, I saved all the money I made in my bank account. I had watched many documentaries to know that spending money doesn't get you anywhere. You save and you save until you have a good amount that taking 25 out of your savings wouldn't even make a dent. So when I turned 18, I went back to applying for real jobs. After a while, someone hired me. And I finally had a stable source of income. I was still living with my parents. In fact, they were keeping me with them, saying that I wasn't allowed to leave until they knew for sure I'd be okay in the real world. So this means all the money I earned went straight to my savings. The next step was to start a business. There are many ways to start one, so I decided to make games. So in college, I took a game development class and I learned how to code outside of school. And if you think that I had no time in my schedule to fit all of these things, you're wrong. I'm sure any of you can spend 20 minutes a day to dedicate your time into learning a skill, right? You'll start seeing results in a month or so if you keep at it. And so I made one game over the course of a year and published it on a website that I made for free with Wix. You can use anything. It really doesn't matter. The main thing that starts to attract people is advertising on social media. So I casually told people about my game, and it gained quite a few people to start playing it. Mostly bored teenagers in school who had nothing better to do but play my game. And I didn't expect it to go viral, and it didn't, but it was popular enough to gain me some ad revenue, and so I decided later on to use some of my savings to publish games on the Play Store. Now, I won't mention the names, but they did get a couple thousand downloads, which was enough for even more ad revenue. So the money I gained from it was able to give me an apartment. So I moved out of my parents' house at 19. They were sad to see me go, but after one look at my bank account, they let me go under the condition that I would show them my financial progress every couple of months and go to them if I needed any help. By the way, in order to save money, I was enrolled in a community college for 2 years. And then transferred over to a 4-year college with a small scholarship. And that's just pure luck on my part. You don't need a scholarship to pay off college. But I published many games throughout the last few years, and all of them combined got me to 6 digits. One of my games actually went viral, so I did what anyone would do. I started designing merchandise and opened an online store as another form of passive income. All I had to do was wait and release more content. And 2 years later, I have enough money to call myself a millionaire. And it sounds like magic, doesn't it? But it really isn't. Anyone can do it with skills and a pinch of luck. And what you need most is the determination to go with what you're doing, and the results will come before you even know it.